Blackwater Hattie lived back in the swamp where the strange green reptiles crawl. Snakes hang thick from the cypress trees like sausage on a smokehouse wall. Where the swamp is alive with a thousand eyes, and all of them are watching you. Stealth the track to Hattie's shack, the back of the black bayou. Web the road from Hattie's shack, lies asleep a little Okeechobee town. Talk of the swamp witch Hattie, lock you in when the sun go down. Rumors of what she done, and rumors of what she do. Kept folks off the track of Hattie's shack, the back of the black bayou. One day brought the rain and the rain stayed on, and the swamp water overflowed. Mosquitoes and the fever grabbed the town like a fist. Dr. Jackson was the first to go. Some say the plague was brought on by Hattie. There's a talk of her hanging too. But the talk got shackled by the howls and the cackles from the bowels of the black bayou. Early one morning, between dark and dawn, when shadows filled the sky, there came an unseen caller on a town where the hope had run dry. In the square there was found a big black round bat full of gurgling brew. Whispering sounds as the folks all gathered around, it came from the black bayou. There ain't much pride when you're trapped inside a slowly sinking ship. Scooped out the liquid, deep and green, the whole town took a sip. Fever went away and the very next day the skies again were blue. Well, let's thank old Hattie for saving our town. We'll fetch her from the black bayou. Party of 10 of the town's best men headed for Hattie's shack. Said swamp witch magic was useful and good. Now they're gonna bring a Hattie back. Never found a Hattie and they never found the shack, and they never made a trip back in. Now, 'twas a parchment note they found tacked to a stump saying don't come looking again. It was a parchment note they found tacked to a stump saying don't come looking at it. It's a parchment note they found tacked to a stump, baby, says don't come looking again.